What's up, guys? This is Toxic Jagwagon, and today I'll be doing a review and pop shove it trick tip on the penny board.
Okay, so I just got the penny board, as you can see, and the one that I got has a kind of a light purple deck. It's got yellow trucks with nice green, lime green wheels. I really like it. It's fun to do cruising and simple tricks like ollies, pop shove its, kick flips, heel flips, tray flips, and other things like that.
All right, another thing I like about the penny board is you can actually do some slides on it, which is good for if you're a longboarder like me. It's a lot of fun to try and slide on this. Some people think that you have to be able to ollie to do a pop shove it on the penny board, but I don't really think you have to. It'll definitely help, but you can still do it if you don't know how to ollie on it. The first thing you want to do is you want to put one foot on the tail right here, just like that, and then you're going to put your other foot about halfway up the board. And then once you have that, you're going to kind of pop and flip at the same time. You don't want to pop too much because that'll make it spin like a kick flip, but you just kind of want to turn it like that and then land on it, and I'll show you guys that.
This trick is actually a lot easier on a skateboard, so
if you have a skateboard, I would try to get it on that first. I'll demonstrate a few of those, but it's definitely easier on a skateboard. Once you get on that, it'll help you out with your pop shove on the penny board. Thanks for watching, and this is Toxic Jagwagon, signing out.